to take the children and to gather them and to give them a future, just to make them see that there's a future outside the circle that they are actually in at the moment. I think it's quite productive, and to actually take the children and to orientate them, to expose them to Cambridge and say, you all have got potential. It's quite positive actually, and it's given them something to achieve, to look forward to achieve, and it can be achieved.
Thank you very much. But the whole idea was to bring them over here in Cambridge, just to show them, look, this is something that you have got in your country. And lots of good people, they have come up from this university. So you have the potential as well. So if you do well, so you can come to this university and you can progress and you can do more. So and it's good that you actually contributed. I mean, you consented to come over here and to bring along your children. So I think children has got some motivation, some experience as well today, because they have managed to see Newton's College. I mean, some good names. And
I think it's quite good. Once again, it's just coming back to the children. Children-centered, children-orientated, children-focused. And for them to have a greater exposure of what life can offer them, it's quite good. And they've seen the fun side of it also. Yeah. And I like the game that you all played with them. It just wasn't a game for the sake of a game. I saw the physics in it. I saw the chemistry in it. I saw the cooperation. I saw the group and togetherness, which is good actually, to get them functioning together.
Yeah.
Together we stand, divided we fall. And you could have seen it there. It's teamwork and team effort actually.
It is.
And my daughter was actually saying, Mommy, I think I want to go to university and I'll be, what are you, what did you get up to, how far was your education? I was telling her, and she said, you know what, I'll go higher than you. And it's really school-oriented, and I'm grateful. Thank you all so much for inviting me along.
Thank you. Do you think we should organize this type of event? It's quite frequent. I think
the area that I live in actually needs something like this, because I was speaking to one of my colleagues and they were saying the area that we are in at the moment, it hasn't got a lot of high incentives around it. The influence that is around it sometimes can be very negative, and sometimes it's like you are being trapped in an area where you feel that you cannot get out. And you know, showing them potentials like this is giving them an opportunity to say, listen, you all can strive for better. The sky is the limit. There's no boundaries where you can go.
Thank you very much for your encouragement. Thanks.